The Night Watch, with nicknamed the Doomsday Plane, is described by the U.S. Air Force as a modified Boeing 747-200B for the National Emergency Airborne Command Post. The plane is capable of operating with a crew of up to 112 people, including flight and mission personnel. There are at least 48 crew aboard any E-4B mission. With in-flight refueling, the plane is capable of remaining airborne, with a test flight lasting 35 hours with its giant fuel tanks. This plane was designed to remain in the air for a full week in the event of an emergency. The E-4B fleet consists of 4 aircraft, with a cost of $250 million each. It costs about $160,000 per hour for the Air Force to operate.